Hey, Tyler from FlippingBook here with the web's most frequently asked questions. So, how do you share a PDF as a link? One of the more obvious options is going to be creating a URL link for the PDF document using Acrobat DC or Acrobat Reader DC. This is super simple. You just upload the file to the software and then select the option to share a link to the PDF, which is going to be in the top right-hand corner of the screen. Once you've done that, the link is generated automatically, and then you're free to copy, paste, and share that wherever you would like. Alternatively, if you're not using Adobe, there are various other file sharing options available that will allow you to make and share a PDF file as a web link. However, there is another more powerful option available for creating a PDF as a link. You upload it to FlippingBook. When you upload the FlippingBook, you're going to have a digital flipbook that you can open as a link in any browser. And on top of that, when you create a PDF link with FlippingBook, you can enhance it. For instance, you can add your own design, branding, interactive video, and GIFs. So, you can share your PDF as a flipbook link, you can embed it to your site, and you can even share like a cool little preview on your social media. Also, a cool benefit that you're getting from flipbooks is that you're going to have built-in analytic capabilities, which are going to allow you to track your audience's engagement in your content. So, you know, if you're asking yourself how you should go about sharing your PDF as a link, I would say go the extra mile. Share it as a flipbook. Did you know it takes the average person 7 minutes to fall asleep? That's why this video is much shorter. Make sure you subscribe to get more questions answered and leave a comment below. 7 minutes. Who falls asleep in 7 minutes? It takes me like 2 hours.
Wow, man, 2 hours.